Hey guys, Nikki with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and train, Zaya. She's about a year and a half old German Shepherd. She's here for the stability of her basic commands. She is showing reactivity and aggression towards dogs and cars when on walks. Unfortunately, it's not enjoyable at all for mom to take her for walks anymore. Mom says she knows her basic commands, but we really need to stabilize them so that way she can control the walk a little bit better and then be able to take her out and enjoy her. Let me show you what she knows so far. Zaya, come. Good girl. Zaya, sit. 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 Zaya, sit. Good girl. Good girl. Down. Zaya down, off, Zaya sit, Zaya sit, sit, Zaya sit, Zaya down, 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 Zaya please, good, Zaya sit, good girl. So as you can see, she may know a couple of the basic commands, so we'll be working on the stability of staying in the commands. We'll be working on the reactivity towards dogs, sometimes people, and cars. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Ha ha ha! Thank you.